Like, dislike, share, comment, subscribe, or the dog gets it!
Okay, I hope I'm in the right world. I'm trying to increase my field of view. And it's a little funky. Okay, I'm going. I'm redoing Pillages to Villages because I think it's completely... Whoa! No, that's right. I think it's completely not fair that I died. So, and because it's a test run... In fact, I think... I'm going to ask you guys what you think. But I think that it makes sense that if you die, I don't see why you couldn't just... restart the world anyway and play through the rest of the season on the same world and just assume that you're going to have a lower score, and that's your main penalty, is that you already died. But it means you have to restart the entire seed, you know. So, because it's no fun, because if you die, then you can't play the rest of the season, and so you'll just have a lower score because you died kind of deal, you know. So, I'm not sure how accurate this is going to be. I hope I'm... Yeah, I'm in the right world, right? Because otherwise, it wouldn't work. Okay. Okay. That's good to start. Where's my crafting table? Doop-de-doop-de-doop-de-doo. You know, I might knock a hole in the... Well, I don't have very good FPS today. I hope I'm recording well, because that's always a thing. Yes, I know. We definitely have villagers. Oh, I turned it all into sticks. I'm so smart. I am so smart. S-M-R-T. Well, that's alright. It's not like there's no wood here, right? I mean, the whole thing is just, like, made out of wood. So this way, even if you poop out, you can start over again. You just won't have as good a score as somebody who managed to survive the whoa, the whole thing without resetting the map. That's what I think. Either that or I'm a poor loser. Or something. I don't know. Basic stuff. Basic stuff. I don't want to tear up this house, but I don't mind tearing up that. Whoa. I'm having so much issues with FPS today, and I don't even know why. This is a single-player flipping world. You know what I'm saying? 3, 1, 2, an axe, 1, sword, 1, 1, thing that's not a sword, shovel, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, furnace! You know, to save time. Where'd it go? To save time, just one for good luck. To save time, you make your wooden axe just to get your first 3 stone. Cobblestone to make a stone pick, right? And then you, after you make the stone pick, then you come back and you get the rest of your cobble, because it goes faster. I'm just saying. But I didn't do that, of course, because... Oh, you know what? I'm going to try this thing I know. Let me see if I can do it. Sorry, I'm just going to... I'm trying to learn stuff. Okay. Okay, first you get the furnace. Then you get the pick. Then you... it's going to take me a while to learn this, so sorry. Okay, then you get the axe. Then you move stuff over here. And you get... It's just going to take practice to get it. But that's how you do it. Okay? So, ooh, I have extra boots. I forgot. Alright, it sounds like people are going to bed, so I'm already in trouble. Where's my pick? Alrighty. Does it sound like people are going to bed? I'm not sure. Oh, don't be wobbly. Come on, game. Okay, this is to keep people from dying, mostly. Because people will fall in the well, and then they can't get back out. Because, you know, villagers are so smart. Yeah, I wish I had better FPS. It's very cold out, and it seems that my FPS gets much worse. I mean, my internet connection gets much worse in cold weather. I don't know why. I don't have a clue what it means. It's just how it is. I can play pretty well in the summer, but in the winter when it's below freezing. So I don't know if there's a contact that has gotten wet and there's ice. I don't know what it is. I don't get it. You tell me and we'll both know. Hey! Cheaty McCheaterson? Alright. That's done. I'm really wobbling. I can't play. Anybody else that's got things on the top? Because I would like those fences. Not seeing any at the moment. Okay, who has carrots? You have wheat. Don't jump on the crops. Good luck with that, because it's really hard not to jump on the crops. I need carrots. I don't want to break that, because it's possible I can get animals in there and fence them. Ah, here we go. I do wish it wasn't so laggy, but I can't do anything about that. I don't know why I'm obsessed with protecting my carrots. It just seems like a smart plan. Well, there's a farm over there. Nope, that doesn't have it. Ah, the cat is playing. There's something on the floor that the cat thinks is just wonderful. Do you see any ocean temples out there? Whoa! Oh yeah, you know what? I should check my render distance. I believe I'm on about 16 because I was looking at something on another world. Yeah, my render distance is pretty bad. Okay. Done. Back to game. Thank you! Alright. Is this K-Rots? I would like a whole thing of K-Rots. If there's a rabbit in it, it's K-Rots. Yeah, you little jerk. Uh-huh. Get the dang rabbits out of my K-Rots. I will put all the K-Rots in the village right here. Put a door in front of them. Whoops, so that the villagers can get in and farm them, but so the bunnies can't eat them. Because we went through this the last time. Not a big fan of bunnies eating my K-Rots. Sorry, guys. I know I'm just such a spoilsport. I ruined the fun for everybody. Okay. Now, get this gravel out of here. Gravel's not a bad thing because... that is potential, flint. And I've never met an arrow I didn't like. Okay. Here's another house I can steal the top off of. And there's torches. Which is never a bad thing. Three torches, because I don't have any coal yet. Uh-oh, it's going to be dark soon. Am I ready? No. There's a couple of houses over here with stuff on top. With fence on top. Hey, it's free fence, right? I mean, it takes time, but it takes more time and more resources. Which is also time, because there's the cutting down the wood, and then they're shaping it into sticks, and then there's, you know... so, it's faster to just take these down than it is to manufacture your own fencing. I'm thinking that rabbits would be a good cheap source of food. I've never made rabbit stew. And it seems to me, since I have this farm right here, that rabbit stew would not be stupid. Juicy carrots. What is that? That is carrots. I also just saw, out of the corner of my eye, I spy a little porch laying on the ground. Potatoes for eating. We'll replant. But right now, it's about getting enough food. You see any more? Yep. So they should take care of the carrot problem. And I can plant potatoes here. Give the potatoes enough time to... Yep, there's a torch. Give the potatoes enough time to grow. And I should be in business. Why do I have a ladder? Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, now we gotta lure the bunnies out of here. Get a door. Hopefully, a door nobody's using. Are you using this door? Is there a door here? Please say there's a door here. Yes. Boy, everybody's freaking out. Oh, don't go in there. I'm taking the door. You guys, don't... Oh, jeez. I caused a crisis. Yep, they're all running. Anybody in this? I know there's a house that's slightly buried. And I'm guessing this is it. Alright, boys, girls, whatever you are. Yeah, nobody wants to be in this house. Nobody wants to be in this house. You can take the door. Alright, got a door. How's my time? Not bad. Here's where I'm fencing. Creeper! Well, that didn't help. Have I got this completely fenced? I think I do. Take that off my bar, put the door there. Get the carrots on my bar. Get the bunnies. Getting all the bunnies. Bunnies, 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 bunnies. Bunnies, 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 bunnies. Getting the bunnies out. Come on, bunnies. Good bunnies. Okay. Now, I'm gonna... Oops. Apparently, I'm gonna get the rabbits all excited. How did you get in, you little sticker? I may have to kill a couple of rabbits. That's a bummer. Even though you're just a baby, I gotta kill you? Yeah, I kinda do. Sorry, the noise they make. Oh, jeez. The thump as you dig your sword into their tender little flesh. I know, I'm sick. I can't help it. I is a sick person. I've been playing this game a long time. They can get in. I didn't put the door right or something. Check the fence, check the fence, check the fence. When they get really excited, they can jump over fences. Yeah, this is a problem. Okay. Well, I have enough carrots left over to get you guys out, so that's good. Alright. Maybe I should put the door on the inside. Yeah. Looking like it. Whoops, sorry. Now I've got a pig excited. Oh dear. Carrots, carrots, carrots. This is taking longer than it should. This rabbit doesn't know I'm holding carrots, does it? Come on, rabbit. Wake up. There we go. Okay. Now, going through the houses. This one's okay. Oh, and here come the zombies. Hi, you have to go home, because it's not safe out here. Have you noticed this? Why do I see light, but I don't see light? Get out of my face. I mean, well, I guess I'm kind of in your face. Oh, gee! Oh, God, not an Enderman. Really? An Enderman? you get... Uh-oh. That Enderman walked right in front of me. Did you see that? I'm not kidding. That Enderman walked right in front of me and completely shined me on. That never happened. Why is there so much cobble down here? Oh, God. Who's hitting you guys? I have to go inside and eat food. The house is too dark. Well, this is madness, no? I could be cooking potatoes while I'm doing this, too, you know. And that Enderman's outside just egging me on, trying to start something. No, there's more than one? Really? Because more than one Enderman in the middle of the night when you're hungry, that's always a good thing. There's people all... This is the busiest village. Alright. Here you go. Light in the back. Light in the front. See ya. Have a nice day. Rabbits trying to drown themselves, but that's always smart. I might as well just stay out here and do this, you know? Light in the back, light in the front, okay? Yes? Give me that shovel, give me that shovel! You jerk. I wanted that shovel so bad. Look. Torch. Door. Well, I'm going through some hunger, dude. Nope, did it again. I ought to know by now which way doors go, right? Alright. In the front because you're not bright enough. Yeah, one of my villagers looks like it got nuked. Oh well. Just go around prepping the village as much as I can right now. That's not even a house. This Enderman is trying to stop you. You want to fight, and I don't want to because I don't have enough food, and I'm still a little squishy. I mean, I have some armor, but I don't want to fight with you, guy. I have no issues with you. Why you want issues with me? You know what I'm saying? Yep. Okay, they can breed now. Kind of. Some of them can, anyway. Don't look at the Enderman. 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 Okay. How are we doing? I think we're just about there. I've got 1 minute and 14. I'm going to play a little bit over the timer, but not a whole lot. Because I started the timer when I wasn't quite ready to play the game. There, that should keep people from drowning. I'm eating carrots. You know what I would like to do is find my... Oh, the place with the thing and the stuff. This thing. Yes, this thing right here. I didn't fix this door yet either, did I? Hi. Okay. Ooh, and a skeleton. Oh, wow. I wish I... Well, I can mess with skeletons, I suppose, because I really could use, arrows, and probably bones wouldn't be stupid either. Uh-oh. Okay. Potatoes. Potatoes. How? Right here, and then put in some of those. And there goes my timer. Back to game. Put in stuff that I... Ooh, yeah, I can burn those. stuff that I don't know if I'm gonna need it yet. People walking behind me, and it's creepy. So, let's see. It is now officially daytime. I managed not to die much. I need to eat a carrot. So that's a pretty good start. I'm gonna throw some more wood in the charcoal maker. Stuff to burn it with. Okay, do I have charcoal? I should have one charcoal. You are trying to start something, and I don't want to play with you, you jerk. Uh-huh. My cat is having a hissy. So, we will get charcoal going for tomorrow. Or next episode, anyway. And I can't think of anything else. Oh, potatoes would be smart. Alright, put these charcoals in. And that's it. I'm calling it an episode. Because things want to kill my pants. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here I am. Restarting Pillages of Villages. And getting stared at by people who think I'm absolutely nuts. Because I stole their stuff. Okay, Pillages of Villages. Seed and stuff will be on the Reddit and in the description. Thanks for watching. I'd hug ya, but my arms don't bend. I better look at the ground in case of an Enderman. Bye!
Like, dislike, share, comment, subscribe, and a dog, get it!